see a part of my music plans include a committee on the dance, and oh, wait a second. Your foot, the way you raised it just now.
I have a bunion that bothers me.
Oh, what grace. What natural flow of rhythm. What expression of line and movement.
Mr. Hill.
Why, you must accept the chairmanship of the Ladies Auxiliary for the classic dance, mustn't she, ladies? Every move you make bespeaks Del Sarte.
Oh.
Will you say yes, Mrs. Shim?
Eulalie, the cacne shim. Dancing.
Oh. And you accept?
I shall. Oh. And I would like to say.
Thank you. How about that young lady who plays piano? Marion Faroe, I believe. Well, after all, she is the librarian.
Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, ching, ching, ching. A little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, chink, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, chink, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, chink, 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 chink.
Oh, Professor, her kind of woman doesn't belong on any committee. Of course, I shouldn't be telling you this, but she advocates dirty books.
Dirty books.
Chaucer.
That's just it. When he died, he left the library building to the city.
But he left